बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामु अलैकुम रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू। सो नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू यूनिट दैट इज़ अबाउट क्लासिफिकेशन। सो हियर वी विल डिस्कस हाउ वी डू क्लासिफिकेशन वाइल डूइंग एकेडमिक राइटिंग। सो स्टार्ट विद व्हेन वी डिवाइड समथिंग इनटू ग्रुप्स, क्लासेस, कैटेगरीज एक्सेट्रा, वी आर क्लासिफाइंग दोज आइटम्स। The classification is normally made according to a criterion or several criteria, standards or principles on which judgment are based. So, first stage, here notice, read the following carefully. So, after reading this, now complete the following sentences which are based upon text above. So, you have to complete these sentences while going through the above passage carefully. Next, your task will be below. There are seven sentences labeled A to G which summarize the information in the passage. The sentences are in the wrong order. Put them in the correct order by writing the appropriate letter next to the numbers 1 to 7. So that will be your task. Now third, look at the diagram. It shows a diagrammatic classification of state schools in England and Wales. If necessary, read the text again and then complete diagram 1 writing on the lines provided. So this will be your third task. Then without looking to at the text again, write a brief description of the information contained in diagram being your description. There are two types of school: primary and secondary. Primary schools can be subdivided according to the age into mode. If any help is needed with the language of classification in this exercise or the following notes or the following ones, turn to the structure and vocabulary aid at the end of this unit at page 46. Try to draw a classification diagram of the education system in your country. When you have completed it, write a brief description of it. So that should be your task again. So for this lecture, that's all for today. Thanks for your presence. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.